Good morning, Rebels. Today is September 26, 2017, and this is Rebel TV.
Sad, believe me, missy, when you're born to be a sissy without the feminine vibe. But I could show my prowess, be a lion, not a mouse, if I only had the nerve.
The 2017-18 PTSA Nationwide Reflection Art Contest is going on now. The theme this year is Within Reach. This program is a great opportunity for you to express your artistic talents in a variety of categories. Dance choreography, film production, photography, literature, music composition, and visual arts. You can enter as many pieces as you would like. To pick up an application, please stop by the Student Center or the Parent Center, or ask your English teacher as they will have forms as well. Please submit your artwork to Mrs. Trujillo in the Parent Center. The deadline to apply is October 20.
Attention Savanna student athletes, do you have a detention but can't make it because you have practice after school? You can serve your detention now on Wednesday mornings at 7 a.m. in room 910. Space is limited, show promptly at 7 a.m.
And remember, if you have detentions that you still need to serve, make sure you serve them before homecoming. If you still have unserved detentions by homecoming, your ticket may be held for you and you will not be allowed to enter, and there are no refunds. So make sure you finish up your detentions. Slips are going out today and tomorrow. Detentions are served Tuesday through Thursday in room 39 at 2:45. Thank you.
As you may know, it's a big deal in the news right now about professional athletes not kneeling for the national anthem. My question to you is, what is the name of our country's national anthem?
The Stars Spangled Banner?
Yep.
The Star Spangled Banner.
Wow, I'm impressed. You got it.
I don't know.
It's the Star Spangled Banner.
Now I do.
Attention juniors and seniors. It's not too late to sign up for the Out-of-State College Fair on Friday, October 13th. Check your email for the link to sign up or go to bit.ly/COSI College Fair.
Are you interested in attending a Christian college or university? If so, attend the Christian College Fair on Thursday, October 5th from 6 to 8 p.m. at Whittier College. Go to ChristianCollegeFairs.com to register online.
Hey Rebels, there is a Rebels for Christ meeting today at Luncheon Room 21. If you are going bowling, please come today and sign up. You don't have to be a member to attend. Hope to see you there.
Just the way I Attention Savannah Red Crossers, there will be a meeting today at lunch in the auditorium in the front of the school. For those students interested in joining, applications are still available and will be due on October 4th at lunch.
A reminder to those seniors taking APEX, keep working on those quizzes and be ready for a test Wednesday or Thursday from 2:45 to 4:45 in room 1. See Mr. Solorazano in room 22 with any questions.
Educational Talent Search will be having its first field trip of the year. We will be going to Cal State San Bernardino on Monday, October 9th, where you can register. Come by the College and Career Center, room 48, and pick up your permission slips. The last day to sign up is Wednesday, October 4th, and seats are limited.
Seniors, Orange County's United Way invites you to Connect Day on Friday, October 6, 2017. Learn and practice how to interview, work on your resume, and receive feedback. To participate, pick up an application from Ms. Cruz in the College and Career Center in room 48. Applications are due October 5th and must include a resume. Interview attire should be worn on the day of the event.
Attention Rebels, join us for Saturday Academy this Saturday, September 30th, 2017 from 8 a.m. to 12 noon. If you have been absent for a school day this school year, you should have received a parent permission form on Monday. They are due to the attendance office on Thursday. If you have not missed a day but would like to attend, please pick up a form in the attendance office. Benefits: meet new people, clear an absence, catch up on work and raise your grades, clear up to 5 detentions, and participate in projects. During our first Saturday Academy, some students made up work while others did research on buying a house and promoting kindness by creating posters. Hope to see you Saturday.
Attention Puente seniors, please make sure you mark your calendars for the mandatory district level Puente Senior Night. It's called The Last Year, What to Expect, on Tuesday, September 26th from 6 to 8 p.m. at the Anaheim Union High School District Office. See Ms. Ruiz if you have any questions.
Rebels, heard about the Goals class? Goals meet every Thursday in room 14 after school with a focus on athletics, learning, and service. Students have an opportunity to go off campus to Goals Land and on field trip. Applications are available in the Student Center. Fill yours out and submit it to Ms. Jimenez in the Student Center to attend this week.
Good morning, Rebels. I'm Ashley Caballero, and welcome back to another segment of Getting to Know You Better. So today, we're getting to know you, Ronaldo. So to start it off, tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well, I am 15 years old. I'm a sophomore here in Savannah High School. So my interest is playing sports, riding my bike, and playing video games. I've always wanted to become a lawyer ever since I was 10, when my dad has explained to me, like, you have to be someone in the future to exist there. And so since I watched a TV show about lawyers, I always been into it.
Where is your family originally from?
They're originally from Guatemala, which is found in Central America.
And when did your family first arrive to the United States?
Well, my dad first arrived in 1995 because my family, it was already a big family, and he couldn't support it in Guatemala because the jobs over there are scarce. And so he came to support them.
Do you have any family members that still live over there?
Well, yes, I do. I have my sister with her 5 children and my grandparents.
Are you still in contact with them?
Yes, definitely. We call every other 2 weeks.
And lastly, what traditions do you guys still practice at home?
Well, for every spring, we make bread and hot chocolate to welcome the new season.
So you heard it from Ronaldo, Rebels.
That's all for today's announcements, Rebels. Have a terrific Tuesday.